Kurunji Senior Secondary School, CBSE, Namakkal.
Successful, result-producing school in state every year.
Administered by the Board of Directors with over 35 years of experience in the teaching field.
Special attention on art, craft, music, dance, silambam, yoga, skating and karate.
Focus on Hindi Sabha and Spell Bee Olympiad exams.
Smart class for effective and innovative learning and well-furnished library.
Solitary importance on sports and games in state and national level.
WhatsApp facilities to know activities of students and school inside the campus.
Free bus for LKG to 8th standard.
Free hygienic and nutritious food.
NEET, JEE, IIT coaching experts from Rajasthan and Andhra Pradesh along with our effective teachers.
Admission registration for classes LKG to plus 2.
Kurunji Educational Institution, Kavetipatti, Namakkal. Admission in progress. CBSE, KG to 12th, contact 9025895176. Metric 6 to 12th, contact 9344567484. For online admission, log on to www.kurunjischoolnkl.in.
Hi students, in this session we are going to discuss the chemical properties of carboxylic acid part 1. Already in my previous session I completed the introduction part of the carboxylic acid and preparations method of the carboxylic acid. So in this session, the complete chemical properties of the carboxylic acid. See, my dear students, a molecule of monocarboxylic acid is composed of the combination of carboxylic group as well as the functional group. For example, see here, this is the COOH group, carboxylic acid group. Here, this is the carbonyl group. And also here hydroxyl group, and additionally left side alkyl groups are there. So there are different type of the groups are present in the carboxylic acid. See here, if RCOOH, the cleavage between R2COOH group is there, na, some chemical properties are present here, where after cleavage of the alkyl group to COOH group, and after that the cleavage of hydrogen group to remaining COO minus, this is also some chemical properties are involved, and finally alkyl group and carbonyl group cleavage also some chemical properties are involved. So my dear students, the ultimately the chemical properties of the carboxylic acid category, different type of steps are involved. For example, see here, there are mainly two categories due to carboxyl group. For example, here carboxylic group point of view, these four categories of the chemical reactions are present. First one is reactions involving proton. For example, from the carboxylic acid, if the hydrogen atom is removed, in this category number of the chemical properties are there. It means the first one is reactions involving proton, and bracket low, removal of hydrogen from the OH group, removal of hydrogen from the OH group. It means from the carboxylic acid, hydrogen removed from the OH group, there are different type of the chemical properties are present in this category. And second one, reactions involving hydroxyl group. This is one carboxylic acid. From this carboxylic acid, completely OH group is removed, some chemical properties are there. Based on the removal of the OH group, some chemical properties are present here. And third one, sinana, reactions involving carboxylic group. Now here the cleavage between hydroxyl group and alkyl group. So this is a third one. And fourth one, reactions involving carboxylic groups are entire the whole. It means completely involved the cleavage. Okay, ma? So these are four major categories are present in the chemical properties of the carboxylic acid. Once again, my dear student, listen very carefully. Carboxylic acid chemical properties are classified into different manner. Why? Because if from the carboxylic acid, hydrogen only separated, na, some chemical properties are there. And from the carboxylic acid, OH group is separated, na, some chemical properties are there. From carboxylic acid, carbonyl groups are separated, na, some chemical properties are there. And finally, from carboxylic acid, alkyl group and COOH group separate, na, some chemical properties are there. So mainly there are four major categories of the chemical properties are involved in the chemical properties of carboxylic acid category. Now see nana, first one, reactions involving, see here, first one, see in this one, A, reactions involving proton. It means from the carboxylic acid one hydrogen remove with help of the other chemicals. From this category different type of the chemical properties are there. First see carefully, reactions involving proton showing acidic character. Now here first one, in this category what kind of the chemical properties are present here? See, reactions with metals, reactions with metal. From this category first chemical properties is the reactions with metals. It means highly electropositive metals whenever treated with carboxylic acid, what kind of the products are evaded, the entire the information you will discuss in this category. So first one see nana, first category is the reactions with metal, highly electropositive one. See, monocarboxylic acid reacted with strongly electropositive metal such as sodium, potassium, calcium, zinc, etc. involving here released the hydrogen gas. This is the most important point, releasing the hydrogen gas, forming of the salt. See, important category ma, chemical properties point of view. Whenever carboxylic acid treated with highly electropositive metal such as the first A group metals and second A group metals, immediately salts, additionally hydrogen gas is liberated. Hydrogen gas is liberated. For example, in this category, from this category, how they are asking the question in competitive entrance point of view, if any carboxylic acid treated with highly electropositive metal, what are the byproduct? That is the most important here. Byproduct is nothing but hydrogen gas is the byproduct, and major product is nothing but here sodium salt is the major product. Okay my dear students, this is the most important chemical properties. Now see example here, HCOOH, 2HCOOH plus 2Na, is this is formic acid. Whenever formic acid treated with sodium, here sodium formate and additionally hydrogen gas is liberated. You see carefully here, protons are involved. This equation, this chemical reaction is belongings to the separations of the proton from the carboxylic group, carboxylic acid. So here HCOH na, whenever sodium is treated with this compound, hydrogen is separated. Hydrogen separated, instead of the hydrogen, that place is occupied by the sodium. So that's why this chemical reaction is belongings to completely proton remove the chemical reaction. Proton remove from the carboxylic acid, hence hydrogen gas are liberated. See nana, second example, CH3COH, 2 moles of CH3COH treated with potassium. Now potassium remove the hydrogen, that's why this chemical reaction is belongings to the category of reactions involving the proton, and ultimately here potassium acetate is formed. This is nothing but CH3COOK, potassium acetate, and additionally hydrogen gas is liberated. And one more example see here, benzoic acid whenever treated with sodium, now here sodium benzoate, this is a sodium benzoate, additionally hydrogen gas is liberated. Okay my dear students, reactions with metals, very very important point. If carboxylic acid whenever reactions with metal, hydrogen gas is liberated, additionally salt also formed. In this category of the chemical reaction is belongings to the reactions involving proton, reactions involving proton from the carboxylic acid group. And second one, from the same category, second one, reactions with alkalis. See nana, reactions with alkali, monocarboxylic acid neutralized hydroxides to form corresponding salt and water. So whenever alkalis treated with carboxylic acid, salt additionally water is liberated, additionally water is liberated. Now see here first example, acetic acid, CH3COOH acetic acid treated with sodium hydroxide. Now here sodium acetate, sodium acetate, additionally water molecule is liberated. And see one more example here, acetic acid, but here alkali changes, ammonium hydroxide, NH4OH, ammonium hydroxide. Now here ammonium acetate is formed and finally additionally water molecule is liberated. And third one, benzoic acid. This is a benzoic acid treated with highly reacted alkali such as sodium hydroxide is a strong base. This sodium hydroxide whenever treated with benzoic acid, these are the product. So here sodium benzoate and additionally water molecule is liberated. And final one is important point, Nana, last example. See carefully last example, important key point. Carboxylic acid can be regenerated by treating this salt with diluted mineral acid. And important one ma, see here, whenever salt treated with mineral acid, again acids are obtained. So here this one, sodium acetate treated with HCl, this is separate equation, Nana. Here what happened in this salt, whenever treated with HCl, come back to the acid groups are obtained. So CH3COONa plus HCl additionally it's obtained the acid and salt. These are the reactions with alkalis. Here observe very carefully, whenever metals are treated with carboxylic acid, hydrogen is liberated, and alkalis whenever treated with carboxylic acid, salt additionally, water molecule also liberated. This is the second chemical reaction from the category of cleavage of proton from the carboxylic acid. And see Nana, third, reactions with carbonates and bicarbonate. Here also you see very carefully, sodium carbonate or sodium bicarbonate whenever treated with carboxylic acid, from the carboxylic acid hydrogen is separated. That's why this chemical reaction also belongs to the category of the reactions involving proton group. Okay ma, now see here example, reactions with carbonates and bicarbonates category. Monocarboxylic acids reacted with weaker base such as carbonates and bicarbonates, forming corresponding salt with evolution of the carbon dioxide. Evolution of carbon dioxide, it is generally a laboratory test of the acid group. It's most important in chemistry practicals point of view. If you confirmation test of the carboxylic acid, the best one is reactions with carbonates and reactions with bicarbonate. If you take a little quantity of carboxylic acid treated with either sodium carbonate or sodium bicarbonate, carbon dioxide gas is released. This is a confirmation test of carboxylic acid. Okay ma, now see here some examples. Acetic acid, CH3COOH acetic acid treated with sodium bicarbonate, HCO3 means bicarbonate or sodium hydrogen carbonate, and to form sodium acetate and carbon dioxide effervescence, carbon dioxide additionally water molecule is liberated. And here see also 2 moles of acetic acid treated with sodium carbonate and sodium acetate additionally carbon dioxide and water molecules are liberated. This is the reactions with carbonates and bicarbonates. Okay ma, now fourth chemical properties from the category of reactions involving proton or reactions involving cleavage of the protons. So fourth one, see Nana, in the fourth one, reactions with Grignard reagent. Here if Grignard reagents also whenever treated with carboxylic acid, my dear student, from the carboxylic acid group, proton is easily to remove. Proton is nothing but here H plus, hydrogen is easily to remove. So in the Grignard reagent, a carboxylic acid reacted with Grignard reagent rapidly to give hydrocarbons along with magnesium salt of the acid. Magnesium salt of the acid. This is the most important, Nana. Now here neat point of view, if the carboxylic acid group whenever treated with Grignard reagent or nothing but methyl magnesium halide. What are the major product and what are the byproduct? Major product is the alkane group, saturated hydrocarbons are obtained, and additionally, my dear students, magnesium salt of the acids also obtained. So alkane, additionally magnesium salt of the acid. Why it's called magnesium salt of the acid? You know that very well, which is the best Grignard reagent, methyl magnesium bromide. So here magnesium is present in the magnesium salt of acid. Now see here equation, CH3COOH acid group and ethyl magnesium bromide. This is Grignard reagent. Now what happened? This chemical reaction is belongs to the cleavage of the hydrogen atom. That's why from Grignard reagent, ethyl group is separated to hydrogen atom from the carboxylic group. Hence C2H5 plus H separately form C2H6. It's nothing but alkane, saturated hydrocarbon. Additionally here magnesium salt of the acids also liberated. Okay ma, this four chemical reaction, it's a category of the cleavage of hydrogen atom from the carboxylic acid group. So first one is the reactions with metals, reactions with alkalis, and reactions with the carbonates and bicarbonates. This is a confirmation test of the carboxylic acid in the laboratories. And fourth one is a reactions with Grignard reagent. It's clear ma? Now the second category from chemical properties of carboxylic acid, second category, reactions involving hydroxyl group. My dear students, in above all equations are the category of separated of the hydrogen atom from the carboxylic acid group. Now the second category, reactions involving hydroxyl group. It means here from the carboxylic acid OH group only separated, but in above equation H only separated. From H only separated from the carboxylic acid, there are four equations are there. Now here also see reactions involving hydroxyl group. It means from the carboxylic acid OH group is separated. Based on this point, some chemical properties are present here. First one, reactions of hydroxyl group. First chemical properties, formation of ester. Very important, nana. This is generally esterification, formation of ester from the reactions with alkali. So my dear students, whenever carboxylic acid treated with alcohol, ester is formed. That's why this chemical process name is the esterification. So here important key point, nana, carboxylic acid treated with or reacted with alcohol in the presence of the concentrated sulfuric acid, these are the optimum condition, and hence ester is obtained. This is called esterification test. So listen very carefully, when fatty acids are heated with alcohol, especially here carboxylic acid is nothing but fatty saturated acids. So when fatty acids are heated with alkalis in the presence of dehydrating agent, you know that which is the strong dehydrating agent? Sulfuric acid is a strong dehydrating agent. When fatty acid treated with alcohol in the presence of the strong dehydrating agent such as sulfuric acid, and finally ester are formed. Now see here, CH3COOH, acetic acid reacted with ethyl alcohol in the presence of the strong dehydrating agent such as sulfuric acid, or instead of sulfuric acid you can use HCl also, no problem. Apo ena compound is formed here? Ethyl acetate is formed. Ethyl acetate, additionally water. Ethyl acetate is nothing but ester group, the RCOOR combination, ester group. So that's why my dear students, this reactions is termed as esterification reaction. So one important key point right now here, whenever carboxylic acid such as fatty acid, carboxylic acid treated with alcohol ester is obtained. See, my dear student, carboxylic acid is also functional group and alcohol is also functional group. If both of them is connected together, after removing of the OH group from the carboxylic acid, ultimately ester groups are obtained. This is a most important point. Okay. Now, if carboxylic acid treated with alcohol, how the ester is obtained? The entire the information now we will discuss in the mechanism of esterification. You know that very well. What is the mechanism? Mechanism is nothing but if any one of the reactant, how they are converted into the product, what kind of steps are involved in this entire the process, that is nothing but mechanism. Now here, my dear students, carboxylic acid and combination of alcohol connected together to form ester. So what steps are involved in this entire the chemical reaction, that entire the information we will discuss in the mechanism. Now esterification mechanism. So how the carboxylic acid, whenever treated with alcohol, to give esters. Now we are going to discuss. See, in this mechanism, my dear students, mechanism of esterification of the carboxylic acid, in this mechanism, it is a kind of the nucleophilic acyl substitution reaction. Underline this point. It is a nucleophilic acyl substitution reaction. The mechanism of esterification involving the following five steps. Step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. This is the most important point. It is a nucleophilic acyl substitutional reaction. In the first step, whenever carboxylic acid treated with alcohol to form the ester, what is the first step? How the carboxylic acid connected to alcohol? That is the first step. Step number 1, protonation of the carbonyl group. Protonation of the carbonyl group. It means, my dear students, from the alcohol group, here, how protonation, proton how to attack to the carboxylic acid. This H plus is belonging to the alcohol H plus. This H plus how to attack to the carboxylic acid, that step is called protonation of the carbonyl group. Here, protonation of the carbonyl group from the alcohol group, hydrogen species attack to the carbonyl group, such as C double bond O group. That is the first step. See carefully, this entire the group is a carboxylic acid. Now, the proton is from the alcohol group, directly attack to the carbonyl group, the directly attack to the carbonyl group. Now here protonated carboxylic acids are formed. See here, this oxygen contains two lone pair of electron. Ipo in the H plus means electrophile. Now here, if the pi electrons are migrated to the oxygen side, here nucleophile is formed. So here electrophile is there, here nucleophile. Immediately this electrophile attack to the nucleophile. Now the second level, protonated carboxylic acid. Protonated means proton combination carboxylic acid. This is the protonated, because alcohol group proton directly attack to the carbonyl group of the carboxylic acid. That's why after intermediate product, here in this intermediate product commonly known as the protonated carboxylic acid. It means it's a carboxylic acid, but additionally proton is there. This proton actually came from the alcohol group. Okay, ma? Now see here, RC double bond OH plus, because why OH plus is there? After attack to the electrophile to the oxygen, here positive charge is formed. Kela OH, as usual, there is no any difference. This is protonated carboxylic acid. This protonated carboxylic acid, after pi electrons are migrated to the oxygen side, here carbocation is formed. So in the first step, protonations of the carbonyl group, first step lo, in carboxylic acid converted into carbocation with the help of the proton attack to the oxygen in the carboxylic acid. And step 2, in the step 2 what happened, Anna? See here, nucleophilic attack by the alcohol molecule, nucleophilic attack by the alcohol molecule. Now in the step 2, the electron reach oxygen atom of alcohol molecule, listen very carefully, The electron-rich oxygen atom of alcohol molecule attaches itself at positively charged carbon atom to form tetrahedral intermediate. This is the tetrahedral intermediate. See, my dear student, this is actually protonated carboxylic acid. Protonated carboxylic acid from the alcohol group. Listen carefully. From the alcohol group, oxygen act as a nucleophile. Oxygen act as a nucleophile. Why? Because nucleophile, extra number of the lone pair of electrons are present on the oxygen. It be act as a nucleophile. This nucleophile directly attack to carbocation from this one carbocation. Here in this group, carbocation is there. So now this oxygen group attack to the carbocation. These are the intermediate tetrahedral intermediate product is formed. That's nothing but R. OHCOH OHR dash. This is the tetrahedral intermediate product. My dear students, in the mechanism of the esterification second step, nucleophile attack by the alcohol molecule. Nucleophile is attacked by the alcohol molecule. Now step number 3, transfer of a proton. Transfer of a proton. Here, this intermediate, tetrahedral intermediate product, this proton from the alcohol group proton is migrated to the RCOOH group. Step number 3, transfer of the proton. Proton transfer is a reversible reaction. All of them is a reversible reaction. So proton transfer here. Hence, what happened here? RCOOH OH2 plus and OR dash is formed. This is the third intermediate products are obtained. And the fourth one, from the third intermediate product, loses of water molecule. Here, from this compound, loses of water molecule. Finally, protonated ester is obtained. In the step number 4, protonated ester. It means the next step, the protonated ester, next step is reached to the purified ester. So now here protonated ester is nothing but is a ester group, but additionally one protons are present here. That's why this group name is a protonated ester. And final step in the mechanism of the esterification, from the protonated ester it can easily to lose the proton and finally esters are obtained. So this is a protonated ester. From the protonated ester, remove of one hydrogen and finally esters are obtained. Okay, my dear student, this is a complete mechanism of the esterification. Once again, listen ma, if carboxylic acid whenever treated with alcohol, the final product is a ester. Additionally, water molecule are liberated. This entire the process is commonly termed as esterification process. Already I clearly explained the entire the mechanism of the esterification, how the carboxylic acid whenever treated with alcohol to form ester. Here in this entire the mechanism of esterification, 5 steps are involved. And second chemical reaction from the category of reactions involving hydroxyl group. Now see here, reactions with phosphorus pentachloride and phosphorus trichloride and thionyl chloride. This is the formation of acid chloride. Generally, this is the formation of the acid chloride. Listen, Nana, acid chlorides are formed when monocarboxylic acid treated with either PCl5 or PCl3 or thionyl chloride. So, in this equations very clearly to be explained, each and every category of the PCl5, PCl3 and SOCl2. Now, see here, this is acetic acid treated with PCl5 in the presence of the pyridine. Now what happened ma? Acetyl chloride is obtained. Additionally, POCl3 plus HCl is released. And second example, the acetic acid, 3 moles of the acetic acid treated with PCl3, the same optimum condition such as pyridine. And here also acetyl chloride, it's nothing but acid chloride. And additionally phosphorus acid, this is the most important, Nana. PCl3 whenever treated with acetic acid, phosphorus acid is a byproduct and acid chloride is a major product. And acetic acid treated with thionyl chloride, SOCl2 is formula, thionyl chloride. And here acetyl chloride is obtained, additionally sulfur dioxide and HCl. And finally, these are the aliphatic carboxylic acid. Now in this last two example, aromatic carboxylic acid. See here, this name is a benzoic acid. Benzoic acid treated with phosphorus pentachloride in the presence of the pyridine. Now here C6H5COCl, benzyl chloride and POCl3, additionally HCl are liberated. And here benzoic acid treated with thionyl chloride, these are the products C6H5COCl plus SO2 plus HCl. Okay, my dear students, from the chemical properties of the carboxylic acid, there are four steps are involved, four categories are involved. Already successfully completed first category, reactions involving proton. Second one, reactions involving hydroxyl group. From this one only two examples are completed. Remaining example I will be continue in the next class. And next class means chemical properties of carboxylic acid part 2. Okay ma, now every students definitely these are most important properties ma, chemical properties of carboxylic acid, especially esterification chemical properties are very, very important. Okay nana, no?